What is this? Is he doing like a seance or something? What is this man doing? I'm scared.